So many people have been evacuated from West Point in Calaveras County as well, as firefighters continue to battle a large blaze there.
Close to 200 acres have already burned, causing the closure of Highway 26. And CBS 13's Carlos Correa shows us some of the damage from the Point fire.
Several people have gathered here at Sierra Baptist Church while firefighters work to save their homes.
A wildfire in Calaveras County continues to burn. Firefighters say the flames are currently burning through lots of dead and dry fuels. Mandatory evacuations were put in place. CAL FIRE officials say strong winds made it pretty hectic out here and was a challenge for firefighters. A portion of Highway 26 has been closed, many people being asked to seek shelter at the evacuation center at Sierra Baptist Church in Pioneer. U.S. Army veteran Armand Chernard has lived in West Point for 15 years. He said a neighbor woke him up around 3:30 this morning and told him about the fire. He immediately packed his pickup truck with what he could and left to find emergency shelter. The last big fire he experienced was the Butte fire 2 years ago.
No, I was prepared before, but I was prepared now because I had to get my valuable things out, like my guitars and stuff. I had to get them out and a few other vital things and medicine and stuff right away.
Officials with the Red Cross are expecting more people here at the evacuation center as we head into the evening.
Carlos Correa in Calaveras County. And it's